A former Juventus player, a former Manchester City staff member, and now the Leicester City manager, Enzo Maresca has had a great footballing career spanning over 19 years or 394 appearances. As a staff member, he was part of the elite department team at Manchester City before becoming the Parma manager for a season. He returned to Manchester City as an assistant manager for Pep Guardiola after his unsuccessful Parma reign. And in 2023, he tried his hand again as the head coach, this time in the championship at Leicester City, and this time proved to be the lucky one. It might be the time he spent alongside Pep Guardiola, or his long footballing career, or both, but his tactical approach took the championship by storm. His 5-5 approach, not aggressive but pragmatic, surprised his opponents. His 4-3-3 formation is setting up the team in a way in which they play with two blocks, but the tactic is anything but defensive. The defensive part comes from the fact that it has an inherent potential for possession-based football if the opposition is not easily breakable. A sweeper keeper on attack duty to participate in the passing game and to sweep up the loose balls. An inverted winger on defense duty, this player is required to step into the midfield when his team is in possession but not venture in the attack. He is meant to become a second defensive or central midfielder, being a shield in front of the defense against counterattacks. Two ball-playing defenders on defense duty as centre-backs. These players can also be central defenders. An inverted fullback, as he comes inside when his team is in possession and makes up the back three when defending. Of course, the right-sided ball-playing defender is required to stay wider when in possession, to stretch the defensive line and take the right fullback's place. In front of the defense, a defensive midfielder on defense duty. This player is required to participate in the passing game once the ball was recovered, but not to venture too much in the attack. His priority is to recover the ball, pass it on and then hold his position against counterattacks. One box-to-box midfielder and one central midfielder on support duty make up the midfield area. Both are required to get further forward, to encourage them to step up when the team is in possession and crowd this space here. Two wingers on attack duty on the wings. Given that none of the wingbacks overlaps, these players must be assigned roles that would stretch the opposition's defense. They are told to cut inside with the ball when possible to compensate for the role's lack of movement. And a complete forward on support duty makes up the formation. This player is required to come deep to get the ball when needed or to be the first passing option when the defensive players need one. In this way, we create a 5-5 setup that Enzo Maresca put in place for Leicester City. His mentality, positive. You can also go with attacking if your team is the best in the league or in the match. In possession, fairly wide and pass into space. Enzo Maresca focuses on possession as the other teams in the championship defend against them, but this doesn't mean that he's not encouraging his players to pass the ball into space if needed. Play out of defense, shorter passing directness and a slightly higher tempo, and low crosses. In transition, counter press, counter, and distribute the ball quickly to the central defenders through short kicks. And out of possession, a high line of engagement, a higher defensive line, trigger press more often and prevent goalkeeper short distribution. This setup works if you are the best team most of the times. If you are not, then lower the defensive line to a standard one and press less often, maybe even tick the prevent goalkeeper short distribution off. This tactic was a strange one for me. It has an element of the Italian approach, but in the same time it is a Pep Guardiola possession one, while attacking like Jurgen Klopp at times. Indeed, defensively we conceded only 23 goals in the league, and we scored 77, which are good numbers for us. However, at times I felt like we were struggling, especially in European competitions. But we won the league and in a commanding fashion. Studying Enzo Maresca's coaching career, this tactic resembles his path. It took a bit of time for it to get started, but when it did, it felt like it couldn't be stopped.